Along down the highway near Vicksburg and Monroe, there's a shallow place called Ruston, exits 43 and 4. There's a girl in that town named April, and she blew my heart away. But not the way she looked or acted, but with what she had to say. Oh, as I think back on where my life was then, I realize that I was lost and lonely deep within. In North Louisiana, April had a mission, and she saw a need in me. And my detour became a lesson as I realized that she had a message of a miracle and told me of the king that died. And she explained to me the reason, and she held me as I cried. Ooh, for the first time my life made sense to me. I realized that who I was not who I should be. In North Louisiana, a lovely lady, lovely lady came to me. Something in her eyes that day, a love that touched me deep inside. I knew that God that sent her love that day would change my life.
I took a detour when April came to me.
He changed my life.
I took a detour when April came to me.
He changed my life. Just a traveler, yes, a rambler indeed. But my life now, it has a purpose. Oh, he has filled the need in me. So I guess I'll just keep a traveling, yes, a rambling along. And with the love I found there in Ruston, I put that pedal to the floor and travel on.
I took a detour when April came to me.
Travel on.
I took